First Minecraft video of the new realm. Oh my gosh. That's crazy. I think that should be good. If I just don't like yo. Alright. Maybe this? Yeah, that seems better. It's like not connecting me. There we go. Alright. Me and Atlas in the new Minecraft server.
In a brand new survival world 1.18.
There we go. Alright. That should be good. I'm gonna get wood.
Okay. Grab wood.
Make sure all my Minecraft stuff is. There we go. Now it's all set up. Oh, do you need it? Alright. That would be very nice.
Or diamond.
Maybe. I just don't want to make this too long.
It doesn't have to be that long.
Just if we get iron, that should be a good ending point. But if we get diamonds and get lucky, that would be good.
That would be nice.
I think my main objective is to get iron and find a village.
I'm going to the top of the mountain.
Alright. I'm grabbing some coal and some stone.
Actually, I'm gonna grab some food first, but yeah.
I see where you are. Let's go.
It was kind of bad there. It was like, yeah.
Is there a blacksmith?
I'm not sure.
I say we do this like Stampy, this is our quest to kill the Ender Dragon kind of thing.
Let's do that, yeah.
That's the main objective. Alright, I got a blast furnace.
We can just end it when we kill the Ender Dragon.
Grabbing beds. We might want to stay here because we can make an iron farm if we stay here.
Yeah, we could. And we can trade with villagers.
I'm grabbing beds. I grab two. Where are you?
I'm right behind you. Here, over here.
Here. Alright, I won't take any more beds, because that's probably good. I do need food, though.
I have a little bit of food.
Oh, there's a librarian here. His trades aren't that good, though.
Okay, I'm grabbing hay bales.
I'm gonna kill those pigs. Actually, no, we're gonna need those pigs. I can spruce it up later, but for now it's just gonna be this. This is honestly like a really cool village though.
Yeah, it's like in the mountains
too. Yeah, and there's like a cavern between it. Alright, that's a good bridge for now. Oh, I found a sheep. Oh crap, I'm out. There's two pig farms, which is gonna be really useful. Once we can start getting carrots.
I'm a grind wood.
I'm taking all the trees out of the pig farms because they're going to be better if they're open. Found some iron, but I don't have any food. I need to get some before I go down there. Oh, they have a, what is this? I forgot what it's called.
There's so many farmers.
They have a smithing table. That's gonna be good for when we need to get netherite. There we go. Alright. Where are you? I need food.
I pay bills. I'm on top of like a hill. I'm going.
There you are.
I see. Here, we can actually. Do you have a furnace? Like a furnace?
I have a blast furnace. Why do you need a furnace?
Because I have some food. I have some meat.
Oh. Can you give me the hay bales then? I can make a bunch of wheat, give you some.
Yeah, I already got it. Take what's in there. Once it's cooked.
Can you make bread?
Sure, I'll make some in a second. Alright.
He has awful trades, like 24 paper for an emerald.
Here's some.
It's like
oh, wait, the village is gonna steal it. If you...
Here. There you go.
It's potatoes. Oh, fine carrot. I like mix them with the other crops.
Do you have any? No, never mind. I'm gonna start getting stone and making our house. It's gonna be on a bit of the offskirts of the actual village. Yeah, there's a pig up here if you wanna get him. If I die, I'm gonna want this right here. Holy crap. Alright. You know where the second pig farm is?
Yeah.
Go to that. The one farther away. This looks so good with shaders. I built a staircase. Right, okay. Look down.
Oh, wow.
With shaders, it looks so good. How long are blast furnaces? Alright, it's okay. There we go, got some iron. Here. Take that. Go behind you, go back. No, don't take more. I need the extra one you got. There you go. I gave you sticks too, so now I can make iron picks. Gotta turn down my music a bit.
There's some mobs down there. Here, you want to get in this boat? We can, like, fly down.
Yeah, hold on. I got a torch. Are you on Optifine?
Yeah, I'm on Optifine.
Alright, so this should be lighting us
So this is
up.
awesome.
Is it lighting us up for you?
Yeah.
Alright, good. I'm gonna
Alright,
hop
you guys
out.
hop.
Watch out, watch out, watch out, behind you, behind you. Dude.
So I was in my inventory.
Dude, come over here.
Oh, watch
Holy
out.
crap. This lapis.
Oh, I need the water. I'm going up. What? Oh, I accidentally placed my foot. Nice. Grab the rotten flesh. We might have to use this feed.
I did, yeah.
Here, I need blocks. Gonna grab iron.
Oh, there's a bunch of iron down, there's a bunch of iron and stuff down there.
I get so much nostalgia from playing like a
Deep
brand
sli
new
there's
game.
deep slate down here, dude.
We might be able to get diamond seed. Your iron.
Alright, you take that.
Oh, I picked up your torches though.
Just make sure you get a bunch of iron.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to make a shield.
It's just stone, yeah.
I'm gonna start smelting some iron.
Hey, William.
Yeah, diamonds.
Don't mind the if there's more, don't mind them all because I want to get the achievement.
I mean, you can just pick them up, but yeah, mine them yourself.
Yeah, then you can do it. I don't have an iron pick, so I have to go get some iron.
Kind of disappointing. I think it's only one. Yeah, I think it's only one. It's only one.
Once I get
Hey,
I once I get iron, I'm gonna end the video. That's probably good. Then I'll record a second episode.
there's a lot of wood in that chest. Oh, wait, I don't wanna. Ah! I need a shield.
I'm deep down, dude. I'm a deep slate and stuff.
I made a shield, but I can't use it because it's so dark.
Thing is about diamonds now, they're a lot more abundant. It's just it's really hard to see them because they're all mostly underground. They're mostly not touching oxygen.
Grab it.
Dude, I might die here. Crap, crap, crap. I have too much iron to die. Frick, dude. I gotta leave for a second, dude.
All right.
Alright, I'm gonna end it here, but I'm gonna make a second video.